Well guys, we made it. We are here on the Rubicon Trail getting ready to start, just getting all staged and aired down, and we will be getting on the trail soon.
Hi Miley!
Thank you.
that line. Hold that line. All right, you're about to drop, so just ride that brake. Turn your wheel driver. There you go. It's a big drop right here, so just know that. You're fine. Just take it slow. All right, keep coming straight. Right where you want to be. Turn driver, flip it. A little bit more. All right, straighten up. Now, slowly.
Should it go?
Somewhere dope, yeah, right there by the Rubicon sign. Thank you.
making a video?
Yeah. He has a YouTube channel.
Cool.
So.
I do too. Mine's small though. But I stopped doing stuff like after I did. I just did like upgrade stuff. And I haven't done any work like for the past years.
Yeah. It's hard to keep up with the content.
Yeah.
Especially when you have a full-time job.
And, yeah, exactly.
And a family.
Yeah.
You're good. Straight out. The little driver. Nope. Straighten it out. The Chicago area. Yeah.
So,
yeah.
I But they're normally a lot shorter. This is
right.
Brad, don't get in your rocket.
Yeah, you ready?
Hey, Evan, you're gonna want to stay passenger around this rock if you get there.
It's just a slick rock, that's all. Give you a good bump, you can throw it over the top. There you go. Perfect.
And that big rock in the middle, go all the way around it. Gonna hike between you and Jody for a minute. You're gonna drop right about there. Keep it straight. start to turn dry. There you go. Big drop. Driver's tires dropping. Go, driver. Back it up a little. Straight down. A bit. Not too much. Go up and over a rock. Go, driver, babe. You might have to back. Never mind, you're good. Ride it out. Are you stuck? You might want to spot Jody down. I wish you were GoProing the people behind you. Huh? Like, I'm trying to catch up to the people in front of us so I'm not lagging everybody. I wish you were using the other GoPro to get what's going on behind you. Maybe. Maybe there was a bypass to this. Woo! Feeling a little sketchy. Do you want someone to come spot you? JD's coming. Huh? JD's coming. I think you can bring your tire, your driver's tire up.
That's my plan.
Straight.
I think we made it to camp. Finally.
Your girl has the dirtiest hands, the dirtiest ankles. Our friends are all set up already. They got a little ways ahead of us, so. But we are here. So, time to rest for the evening.
Well, we are kind of set up at camp. Evan's getting ready to cook us some dinner. The rooftop tent is open. Looks quite enticing to crawl into right now. We use the restrooms. We are at Buck Island.
We made it there.
And it is lovely. It is absolutely beautiful here. And there's a little creek right down there that we washed our feet and hands in when we got here. Evan's using his black stone that I got him for his birthday. And just excited to call it a night. We went 5.2 miles today. I hiked pretty much the entire thing. Getting content and beat. My feet hurt, my back hurts. I'm ready to call it a night. So tomorrow will be a new day for more trails. They were pretty gnarly today, and they said they're going to be worse tomorrow, so we'll see you tomorrow.